You've tracked the hobgoblins to this shack. One guard, hobguards the door. That's what they call guarding.
Go!
Sniper arrow on the guard.
It strikes true, the guard drops.
I move to the doorway, detect traps.
None detected.
I enter.
Left flank.
Right! One hobgoblin facing east.
Backstab.
Double damage. Critical hit, he's dead. Footsteps behind the door to the north.
I notch two arrows.
I climb the walls to get above the door.
Five goblins enter from the north.
I fire!
Both arrows hit.
Cleave!
You kill one and wound another.
I drop on the last one and grapple.
You got a hold of him.
This one is for Crouton.
With his dying breath, he utters,
"The Dark Lord will kill you all."
Wait, these things can talk? I want two taken alive. I want to try something.
Hi. I'm Tiny Nuggins. I'm going to put my dagger down right here so we can just talk.
Human trash.
You know, look, I'm going to give it to you straight. We're looking for a necromancer. We don't need two goblins to find him. So between you and your friend, who do you think's the most useful? Man, your friend sure can talk.
Liar, he'll never turn.
Oh, yeah, because of that famous goblin loyalty. I could never drive a wedge between you and some guy from work.
Nah, I was best man at that guy's wedding.
Your friend says he just got married. Congratulations. Too bad about the food.
I hope your flesh rots and wait. What about the food?
Oh, I guess he didn't like your wedding toast.
Golbeck said that?
Kling doesn't approve of you and Lisa Golbeck, and I don't get the sense it's because of his feelings for you. You know, I think about Lisa sitting in that hole in Darktooth Canyon with old Frimrock and Grignog rolling about on the wolf pelts. Come on, between you and me, which one do you think is yours?
No! I know where the tower is.